On the inside, Verna, Poland, Huantarina, Cuba, Frazier, America, Newhouse, America, Jenkins, Great Britain, Mitchell, Australia, Parks, America, Breedenbach, Belgium. This time they're away. And Jenkins is really part away. He's catching up the Australian. Also going well inside Jenkins is Fred Newhouse, the man that finished second to Jenkins in the American Championship last year. And once again, Huantarina of Cuba has started so slowly. Bernard caught right up with him, but there goes the power of the Cuban down the back straight. He's really got to cut it back. It's Newhouse, United States, right up on Jenkins now. And also going well right on the outside is Maxi Parks. And Jenkins already has a lot to do against the Americans. And here comes Huantarina in lane two. Newhouse leads. Huantarina cutting down on the little American. And Huantarina comes through in lane two. Newhouse tying up. The Cuban drives for the line and on his way to a second goal. Goal for Cuba, silver for America, and bronze for America as well, with Frazier taking third place. And so the Cuban achieves something no one else in history has done. The nearest to a 400-800 double was Arthur Wint of Jamaica back in 1948, with a gold in the 400 and a silver in the 800.
Quite strong.